What's going on, everybody? It's RF Mike. The day has come. It has arrived. It's time to unbox the Google Pixel. So here we are looking at the Google Pixel by Google, phone by Google. This is the XL, black on black. As you can tell by going around looking at the box, there is no Verizon engraving on this box. They have actually left this alone. The only thing that probably has some engraving is the IMEI information, letting you know where this came from, what it belongs to. So let's go ahead and check it out. Pixel XL, 5.5 inch, 128 gig, quite black.
I sleep, I wanna run away.
has been our first walk around and look and unboxing of the Google Pixel XL. If you guys have any comments or questions, please leave them in the comment section down below. Again, this is through Verizon, and there is no Verizon branding on this, as you can see. We will do a boot up here in a bit and look over the software once then. Nice and clean, nice and cold. Good feel of HTC metal device in the hand. Manufactured via HTC, designed and built by Google. If you guys like that video, remember hit that like button, please. Please subscribe. Find me on Twitter at SL1Mike. As always, have a great night.